story.
Hi, all, this is Kermit the Frog speaking to you from the scene of the action. We're Mr. Humpty Dumpty is just climbing off this wall. And to recapitulate that story, you may remember that Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall, and Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. And all of the king's horses, and all of the king's men, and, wait a minute, that's one of the king's cows. I said, pardon me, cow, I believe it's just supposed to be all the king's horses here. Come on, get out, get out, get out. All the king's horses and all the king's men are indeed trying to put Mr. Humpty Dumpty back together again. And we're going to get word in with one of the king's horses here right now. Pardon me, horse. Kermit the Frog, you're something strange. Can you tell us just what's happening with Mr. Dumpty over there?
Well, Dumpty's a tough egg.
Yeah, that's what
you call hard-boiled.
Hard-boiled.
But he had a pretty bad fall.
Bad fall.
You can see part of him over there.
Yes, that part.
Yeah, there's another part of him.
I got you.
Yeah, and right there, that's the final part right there. That's the last of him.
Yes, I see.
Yep, well, we got to get back to work, Frog.
Okay, well, thank you. Well, folks, as you can see, it's been a bad break for Mr. Humpty Dumpty. But the delicate job of putting it back together is going to start. As a matter of fact, if you look right there now, you can see that they've got the bottom and middle parts together. Yeah, and right there, see that? There comes the top part right now. This is a very exciting and dramatic moment, friends. And matter of fact, there it is. They got Mr. Humpty Dumpty back together again.
Hey!
Well, look at that, friends. Humpty Dumpty is back together again.
Yes, I am.
Listen, Kermit the Frog here, Sesame Street News here.
Hi, Frog.
Yes, well, I just wanted to ask
you. Oh, that's what he's doing. How do I want?
You look fine. Yes.
Thank you.
I just wanted to ask you, how does it feel to have it all together again, huh?
Well, darling, I just feel like a brand new person.
Well, you certainly look like one. And speaking for all the egg lovers of the country, I want you to know it's very nice to have you back.
Oof.
Horses, Kingsman?
Oh, no.
Sorry about that.
Came out of here.